Dr. Janice Jackson wraps up her final day as CEO of Chicago Public Schools. She sent an email congratulating teachers, families, and students for making it through an unprecedented school year. During her final day, CPS announced that $525 million would go to helping at-risk students affected by the pandemic. At the same time, CPS laid off 443 teachers and staff.